Yeah, hi there. These comments are for Manu, and let's take a look at your situation. So, you took the TOEFL 2 years ago. You got 89, so you had 19 on the reading, 27, wow, on the speaking, 26 on the listening, and 17 on the writing. You say, I'm on a waiting list of doctor for the doctorate of physical therapy program. I need to get 21 on the reading and 26 on writing. I have to take the exam by February 28th. This is a lifetime opportunity for me to get into the program because these programs are so competitive. Can't miss this one. Do you think it is possible with your 7-step system? In the reading portion, the time management is my biggest issue. With the practice test, if I have a little bit more time, I get 100%, right? Please help me. All right. So probably with the reading area, you need to work a little bit on your reading speed. So definitely the reading part of my course will help you improve your reading speed to 350 words a minute. Also, the reading section of my course, Manu, will go over the TOEFL IBT reading question types and the strategies for answering them. In addition, in the 8th section of my course, you can also take some TOEFL level reading practice tests. It is an additional cost for that, but you can certainly do that if you want. Now with the writing, I have over 40 independent writing practice tests. I have 43 integrated writing practice tests. So you should start completing practice tests immediately. My course is inexpensively priced. My only rule is you can complete one practice test each day, and then the next day I'll make sure it gets scored and you'll get some feedback so you can see where you are. So the question is it possible to go from 17 to 26 in 1 month? That is your question, right? And my answer there is probably not. To improve your writing by 9 points in 30 days is not very likely, but you should start completing practice tests immediately so that you can start getting feedback quickly. So for you, my recommendation is for right now, after you join my course, focus on the reading and the writing sections of my course. You want to focus on those two. Now, I do have, for an additional cost, what's called an error correction service. Now, you don't have to use it, but you can use me if you want me to error correct all of the errors in one of your independent and integrated writing practice tests. I can also do that, and I can do some analysis of what your problems are in terms of your grammar, your vocabulary, your organization, and so on. Or you can just start sending me practice tests. You know, and we'll go from there. All right, so to really directly answer your question, it's probably not possible to go from 17 to 26 in a month. Now, to go from 19 in the reading to 21, I would say that's possible. I think you'd probably do that if you work hard. All right, and I hope to have you as one of my students. Remember, you need to start posting practice tests immediately, so you can start getting feedback.